Do you guys think bands like the Rolling Stones and Aerosmith are too old to tour?
Hell no. No, because, I mean, why should they be? I mean, yeah, there's sometimes when people will say, you know, look at them, they're too old, and you know, but the fact is, I mean, come on, they've already done everything that could possibly have been done. There's honestly, I mean, they can, yeah, they'll go out and make a lot more money, but the fact is they've already had a lot more money because a lot of them have been off the drug problems forever and they've still been doing tours. The fact is, if you don't love music, you wouldn't be doing it, and is anyone to tell them that they can't do it? Because, I mean, shit, they started a lot of stuff, you know, Aerosmith and all those bands like Kiss and stuff. Not only, you know, really big influences on all of this, but the fact is they created awesome music, and why can't they keep, like, producing that music to the mass audiences that will still pay for it?
Like I said, as long as there's an audience, man, why not go out? Your audience dwindles, then obviously you're not making the statement you were making in the past, but as long as people want to see you play, man, go for it, you know? I mean, I hope, you never know. I mean, I hope that someday I can be in a position to do that myself, but if it ever gets to the point where I'm doing it just for monetary reasons, screw it, I'll let it go.
Yeah, because, I mean, your fans will see through that. Because if you're honestly doing it for, you know, money reasons, you will not be putting the same heart into your shows and into your production or any of that stuff that you would be doing if you're doing it for the love of music alone. Because people can literally see through that. It's just like why certain bands have a lot better live shows and can captivate the audience a lot better than other bands. Because it's the feeling that they're holding inside, and they know how to channel towards that audience and pull it back in and make it one unified scene.
So, like, it's a question of sincerity.
Yeah, exactly.
Good people point. Aren't stupid most of the time, you know. The majority of people aren't stupid. They'll see and they can feel, especially they can feel if you're being truthful. And you fuck them once, they're not going to come back again. You know what I'm saying? So
you got to really watch your ass and that shit.
Yeah.